TFNN. Headline news update.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN, 10 a.m. Eastern time, Thursday morning, 30 minutes into the trading day, and we got markets to the downside, but we got volatility in both directions, folks. Weekly jobless claims coming in at about 1.5 million. That number hitting at 8:30 a.m. an hour and a half ago. We've had a little bit of volatility in both directions. We'll jump right into it on the S&Ps. Last night, you were as high as 3,050. I'm actually going to back this out a bit for full context of yesterday's move. You make a low overnight of 3,005 at about 3 a.m. You trade up to above 3,050 by 5:30. Now we'll zoom in on the 8:30 volatility on the jobs number. We come into 8:30 at about 3,025. Trade as high as about 3,040. Sell off to 3,012. And just, folks, in the last 11 minutes, you've seen the S&Ps trade from 3,012 up about 20 points to 3,031. Volatility coming at you. NASDAQ 100, the NQs, talk about some volatility as well. Yesterday, we spiked to a low of pretty close to where we're at right now. 3 a.m., you make a low in the NASDAQ of 98.93. We just calmed down and touched that number, just below that number, and then we trade a little bit higher, 99.42. You get the Dow futures right now, negative 142 points at 25,251. And we'll jump over to that weekly jobless claims number. Total of those receiving unemployment benefits falls below 20 million. So weekly jobless claims coming in at 1.48 million, just above expectations. They were looking for about 1.35 million. Continuing claims, 19.5 2 million. To take a look at what both of those look like, there's your weekly jobless claims number. Not good if we're just going to plateau at about million and a half jobs every single week for initial claims. And then in terms of continuing claims, a big number as well, 19.5 million. We got a long way to go until we're back to pre-COVID levels or anything like that anytime soon. And you got to keep in mind, folks, end of July, the CARES Act runs out, $600 per month. If we're still at 20 million jobs, weekly jobless, no, excuse me, 20 million continuing claims every week, that's a big number. The market, a little bit dicey, folks, but guess what? We're catching a little bit of a bid. You got the S&Ps right now down 13 points at 3,035. The VIX right now sitting hovering at 34.51. Live programming all day at TFNN. Stay tuned, folks. We'll be right back.